preacher, the prophet, the psychic, and the tennis pastor. Coming back at you again with another video. Okay, now let me get serious now about the mask. Okay, Federer, boy, that's amazing. That they had another tiebreaker. I mean, Federer defeated Kyrgios. He's not number one in the world. Let me say something about Kyrgios. For man, people, boy, I was impressed with Kyrgios. Boy, that boy was acing. He got the grass court. I know I said Federer is a real grass court player, but Kyrgios, hey, that game he got is made for grass, boy. What a serving performance. Kyrgios is going to be a serious threat to Federer in the Wimbledon once again, and he's going to be a threat to those people like Nadal. Nadal don't want to meet a Kyrgios early. Kyrgios is going to be a threat to players like Team. He's going to knock them out. Team. He may not zero. Playing like this, Kyrgios may not zero out, maybe. Kyrgios is going to knock out a lot of players. Unless the Djokovic is playing at a super level, he's going to knock the Djokovic out. If Kyrgios is on the opposite side of the draw from Federer, it's a possibility playing like this, especially if he upped the level a little more, serving like this, man. We talking about, man, how many aces he have? Almost 25? And this is just best of three? Listen, serving like this on grass, Kyrgios could end up in the finals, but we know the thing, Kyrgios, he can't keep this. You remember I told y'all yesterday, Kyrgios ain't just talent. He gets the wins, but he don't get enough wins to win the tournament, okay, to win the major. So can Kyrgios, instead of just keeping it together for three matches, can he keep it together for seven matches? So we got to see that. So this is a good match for Kyrgios, man. He is playing at a high grass level, okay. And like I said before, if he's on the opposite side of the draw from Federer in the Wimbledon, I can see him in the Wimbledon if he can keep this right. All right. Now, let me see what I see about Federer now. Okay, Federer lost the first set. Sort of lost it a little bit in the tiebreaker, but he started serving better, though, in the second set. Boy, yeah, one thing Kyrgios does, man, Federer got the whole serve, man. Kyrgios, that boy got a hell of a kick serve, and it's an ace and kick serve game. This is great for Federer. Let me say the one thing Federer proved is that he can come back once again. We know Nadal has proven that. Both Federer and Nadal have proven they can come back once again from any type of adversity. That's what the Djokovic is trying to do and prove to us right now. He's almost there, the Djokovic. But Federer, let's go back to Miami. Federer, after the post-game news conference, he pulls out of Roland Garros, French Open. He said he needs to go on vacation and figure this out. This is the first time he can't figure this out. He's frustrated, but that's put behind him. He showed that. You remember I told y'all about the new Federer? The new Federer, man, he's put that by. That's why I was telling Entry, one of these subscribers. Federer ain't worried about that, man. He's already bat number one, man. And y'all remember I said during the last 3 months, I was saying I need to see Federer's level. Okay, I do think he needs to up the level. The guarantee that he can win the Wimbledon, I think he needs to up it. Definitely one level, maybe two levels to guarantee. I don't think this is good enough. This is risky. I don't think this is good enough to win the Wimbledon. Okay. I mean, this is a good level that could take him far, but no, he needs to up the level two more levels, because then when he up it two more levels, he would have won the first set tiebreaker, even with Kyrgios serving like that, if his level was higher. So he needs to up the level two more levels, okay? But this is a good win for Federer. Not only is he number one, his level is back. It ain't the highest Federer level, but it's a good grass level, so he needs to raise it. Now, I mean, he's grooving the game really good, grooving the level really good, feeling in control of the levels here. And Federer also showed, you remember I said about the new Federer? The new Federer, man, he works it out. He ain't choking. That's good that this was a close tiebreaker. It showed that Federer, he ain't shaking balls and choking, all that mentally weak stuff he used to have long time ago. So, like I said, this is a really good win for Federer. And let's see, I do the preview against, let me see, he's playing Raonic. I'm not going to talk about that now. I do that next. Okay, people, Tennis Preacher Prophet Psychic signing off. Have a good one. Ha 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 ha!